If your spreadsheet is very slow and it doesn't seem to make sense, this could be one of the reasons. So in this case, the spreadsheet is slow when we do almost anything. So for example, blank spreadsheet or it looks blank. I'm gonna click here, I'm gonna type a number. I'm gonna push enter. When I push enter, notice I've pushed enter. It took a little bit of time to actually do the enter on a blank spreadsheet. If I format, notice it thinks about it first. So that little bit of slowness indicates that Excel's doing something else. Now we're gonna show you, I'm just gonna switch the grid lines back on. You may get a clue, so you'll see it's a bit slow. But notice when the grid lines are on, you've got these like shadows. This is something called picture links, can happen accidentally. The way to find it first, I'm gonna go to home, find and select, go to special. And we look for all the objects. When I click OK, you'll see that all the objects are found. And in this case, it's these things called picture links. If I delete them, and we now go, you'll notice now when I enter, it's instantaneous. There is no waiting. These picture links, they can be useful, but they can cause problems. What they are is if I copy a cell, I come over here, and if I go paste, and next to where there's a picture with a little link, and that's how it happens. That's people get confused and push the wrong one. When I click on it, this is effectively now a picture of whatever's there. So if we go here and we make it yellow, you'll see that turns yellow. So this is watching that. And if you have too many of these, it slows your computer down exponentially.